The fallout from Volkswagen's emissions rigging scandal is spreading, with several countries vowing to take regulatory action against the automaker. The company said as many as 11 million vehicles are affected, and it will set aside $9.6 billion in the third quarter to address related costs. Countries from the UK to Germany to South Korea are calling for full probes into Volkswagen's actions in the scandal. In Canada, however, it's less clear what exactly Environment Canada will do to respond to the issue. The agency said so-called defeat devices, like the ones Volkswagen used to rig emissions tests, are illegal in Canada, and if found guilty, violators of pollution regulations can be forced to pay up to $6 million per violation. For the Financial Post, I'm Kristine Owram.